should wear it when you meet Sarzak. The finale is about to begin. Change into that Savior costume and head back to the Augur's quarter.
Can't wait! What are we gonna do? Looks like you're...
Halaskars are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
One fact I really don't need reminding of.
Of course. We were the Seath once too. All six of us.
Crushed under their fear of becoming Seath and cursing our fates. It was only by having each other that we made it through those horrifying days. We all shared that fate once, including Snow. I won't leave him to face it.
Thicker inside.
dance with me? Are you playing?
The patron told.
There are still several rooms that we haven't investigated yet. Why don't you check them out? I've managed to pull up a map of the palace. Labeled as Snow's Chambers. Perhaps you can find some clue about that seal. According to the drawings I have of the palace's layout, this should be Snow's room. But
doesn't look very comfortable, like a cage made to hold some wild beast or a cell made for a criminal to waste away in.
Why would there be such a room here? Was it meant to hold Snow, or is it to keep someone else prisoner?
Your soul is my plunder. repent. Let's dance. Treasure. I will fight evil. Your soul is my plunder. Thanks for waiting.